I hooked up an electric motor to run a generator to light the light, and it doesn't work.